Hi, I'm Yashika from Grade 5B SNS Academy. Today my topic is agriculture. Agriculture is the process where crops grow to be eaten or used in industries or for sale in the market. Agriculture is the practice of cultivation. Most of the people in India are farmers. India has a favorable climate, hence people can grow many crops in India. Agriculture is the largest employer in the world. 40% of world's population is in the agriculture. India is the second largest agricultural producer and seventh largest exporter of agricultural goods. Farmers need to produce 70% more food than today to feed the world's growing population by 2050. A farmer is a person engaged in agriculture, raising living organisms of food or raw materials. Agricultural activities to make the process more productive and efficient. There are a large number of agricultural tools used by the farmers for cultivation. The history of agriculture began thousands of years ago. Thank you.